We have a mission to make Britain a country that works, not for the privileged and not for the few, but for every one of our citizens. And together, we, the Conservative Party, can build a better Britain.
She's a liar, liar. She's a liar, liar. No, you can't trust her. No, 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 no. She's a liar, liar. She's a liar, liar. No, you can't trust her. No, 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 no. We all know politicians like telling lies. Big ones, little ones, porcupines. Saying they're strong and stable, won't disguise. We're still being taken for a ride. The nurse is going hungry, school's in decline. I don't recognize this broken country of mine. They're having a laugh, let's show them the door. Then cut the rich, not the poor.
I've been very clear that I think we need that period of time, that stability, to be able to deal with the issues that the country is facing. I'm not going to be calling a snap election.
She's a liar, liar. She's a liar, liar.
Future generations look back at this time. They will judge us not only by the decision that we made, but by what we made of that decision. They will see that we shaped them a brighter future. They will know that we built them a better Britain.
She's alive.